Scott Gomez moved in, hooked, let a shot go. Bounced around, they still battle for it. Gianna still poking, a penalty coming up.
But how about Lehtinen, Doc? You talk about not giving an inch. Watch his left leg. Push, one, two, three. Then he sits down and makes another save, and the puck finally does spring loose. But, you know, two things that crashes
to the landlord for David Backes. Keith Tkachuk hands it off. Brewer in front. Brewer. What a stop by the kid. His first NHL save. Highlight reel stop. Yutaka Fukafuji. What's the left pad on Brewer? An outstanding save. He's challenging the shooter. He comes across and desperately gets that left pad.
Rush to the breeze. Lead pass ahead. Hossa looking, plays it over. Kolchak, shot. Oh, what a glove by Ward. That's an incredible save.
To your opposition. Hossa with a brilliant play. Ilya somehow handles it and rips it. Moving left to right. Ward.
Dustin Byfuglien starts it back to center. Right side, stick save, rebound.
Diving back was Manny Fernandez with a huge save.
Post, it could have been more. Look at this shot. Save with a pad, and look at him get across. He makes a save with his ear. It goes up. Watch this save as he somehow gets across and catches it with maybe part of his shoulder. It goes.
Still able to get a stick on it. Now the Bruins break 2-on-1. Savard and Murray, 2-on-1. Ludman back. Savard for Murray, for Savard. Late man, Mara. Miller makes a spectacular save. Oh, what a stop by Ryan Miller. How did that not go in?
He jumps into the play, and when the Bruins sort this out and end up with the puck, they get a 2-on-1, and it ends up being a 3-on-1 because Paul Maric gets up the ice. What an unbelievable stop by Ryan Miller. He's made a number of them today, but none better than this. That's a great 2-on-1. Savard delivers it to Murray out high. Now Murray has the opportunity. One time it or go back to Savard. Opts to go back to Savard. Miller makes a nice athletic.
Nathan Paige up to the Boston line. Shot it wide, left side, backhand shot. Sprawling save by Thomas. Thomas was in the net when he made that stop.
Aggressive when he can be, sagging back to read the play, acrobatic at times. Ryan Miller's had the more work, and he was spectacular.
Robida, Lindros, Ribeiro, Lehtinen shot it. Oh, brush got over.
Robidev was trying to find a shooting lane at the other end. He couldn't do it, so they elect to go down deep. There was the chance for Lehtinen. Splendid bad save by Barry Brust, who's given up a couple, yes, but the thing I like about him is he seems to be a battler.
Block diving play by the Perrier across the Vlasic, his shot. Now pass down low, Thornton puts it right into the slot. Coleman, another great save by Budaj as he robs Marlowe.
Oh, wow, and then Budaj here watches Pat right there. What a save. This guy is flexible.
Accident in practice. Another corner for Gill. Has it go off a leg. Now here's the Cavalier. Oh, what a save by Raycroft. He set up Crossbill in front of the net, and Raycroft got that right pad across.
He actually turns the puck over two different times. Well, it's a real good play. There's the second turnover. That leads to the bang-bang play, and Raycroft, as quick as you can put that right leg out, he does.
Buffalo starting back with Campbell's pass up to Novotny. Novotny into Campbell. His shot is blocked by Thomas. Came in front. Oh, and it's knocked wide again. Back out in front.
It's back across the middle. And another
save. Goals 12 of them on the power play. Finneff's the Western Conference version of Finneff. Look out.
Short-handed away come the Stars. This is Patrick Stefan on a breakaway. Stefan, backhand shot. Stopped by Mika Kiprasov.
You see Finneff and Hammerlick both being ahead of the puck. That leads to the turnover. Good effort by Tanguay to come back and force
Stefan. Was looking for a call, didn't get it. Boys the other way with Donovan. Donovan by the defense. Donovan in. Shot. Oh, what a glove save. Marc-Andre Fleury robs Sean Donovan with a chance to win.
And Recchi got knocked down. It was really still a 2-on-2, but Boys makes a nice pass to the constantly moving and skating Sean Donovan through the middle. You can see him take a peek. He knew Fleury was going to stay deep in the net, so he wanted to make
it. He wanted to get it to Carl, and he just missed on the pass as Joe is back to recover it. Gives it away to Zygomanis. Here's Zygomanis with Doan. Zygomanis to Doan, and a great save by Vesa Toskalov as he robs Shane Doan.
I think a man has slowed right down. Joe Thornton here had got to the puck and got it and tried to throw it back to his defense. Nice job by Mike Zigomanis. He slowed down and slowed down and slowed down, and Shane Doan got him, tried to outweigh Vesa, but you can see Vesa didn't go all the way down. He didn't just stack the pads. He came across as big and as high as he could, and a great glove save by Vesa, and Shane Doan.